everyone, it is I, Rotit, your favorite Saiyan warrior, and I've returned at last to bring you more of the reactionary content you crave. And where, my warriors? It is time for a death battle! And, of course, if you didn't take a look at the video before you clicked and just saw my face, it would... Yes! Let's go! Today, we are reacting to Thor versus Vegeta Death Battle. Of course, this is hosted by Death Battle. Links down below in my description box. Please check them out. And well, I am of two minds going into this, my warriors. I have to level with you. On the honest, on the level here. I'm torn. On one hand, Vegeta is a Saiyan. He's an asshole. Don't get me wrong. Total asshole. Like, damn, I don't know how Bulma deals with him. But he is a Saiyan. So I feel compelled to cheer for my fellow Saiyan. However, we have Thor. And for those of you who don't know, Thor is my favorite Avenger. So, you know, this is going to be a tough one to judge. And as always, you know, I gotta say, if you're wondering why, and I'm going to bring the cursor down here, why all of this was skipped, this is literally them discussing all the ins and outs of the stats. I didn't think you wanted to watch it. I figured you just wanted to get into the action. So here we are. Now, links down below, and let's get started. Fight!
Ho there, mighty warrior. What business havest thou upon Earth?
Throw that hammer at me again, and my business will be polishing my gloves upon your face!
Didst that count?
Yes, yes indeed! Give him the hands! On the manicure!
Well, for a mortal. Alas, you face a god.
Oh, he's trying to chop him down the side!
I have evolved beyond gods.
Oh, Super Saiyan Blue evolved! Let's go! Give it to him, Vegeta!
I'm the prince of all Saiyans! And you can burn in hell! Big Bang Attack!
Get him, Vegeta! No way! Oh, he caught it! Oh, shit! He went Ultra Ego!
Tell me, does a god such as yourself feel fear?
Oh, here we go! Final flash, point blank range! No way! final explosion?
Because he's a natural blonde.
Despite.
Okay, you know what? I'm leaving it right there. So, without even listening to the battle between Wiz and Boomstick, I'm just gonna level out here. One, I'm impressed Earth is still there. Because honestly, folks, I thought Earth was gone. But still, point blank, Ultra Ego final flashed the man! And a final explosion! Dora is a savage and survived it all! But, honestly, it came down to this. Vegeta should have used Forced Spirit Vision, fucked him up harder, and not got cocky. But, he's Vegeta. That's it, folks! Your winner! Thor! Odin's son. So, folks, it's time for the outro. Let's go! If you enjoyed this content, then please leave a like. Comment down below what you'd like to see next. And if you have yet to, I personally implore you to subscribe. That way you too become an elite warrior like myself! And, oh yes, cannot forget this. There's a bell notification icon over there. And you need to unleash your Belial Double Sunday upon it so you too will be alerted when fresh content is delivered to you. And, you know, there is something. Oh yes. According to my scouter, the vast majority of you who watch my content are not yet subscribed. Please. Today be the day I persuade you to join. Now that's it, folks. I do believe I need to go wish Vegeta's ass back to life. So, I'll catch you on the next video. Kakarot, did you get the Dragon Balls yet?